My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful castillo.
The most important lesson I've learned in high school is that love is when people feel your happiness and sadness like it's their own. It's when your parents are angry with you, when your friends tell you to text them when you get home safe, and when people know exactly when you need a hug or a burrito. I've learned that family is forever. Despite my many mistakes, my parents have given me love that can't be repaid with a mansion for their retirement home or by paying them back for my college tuition fees. To my family and friends, I love you with everything I have and I am forever grateful for all that you do. I've learned that the most important thing is to love others the best we can because they are the people who give our memories life and who make our lives worth living. These are the people who have made high school an experience I'll never forget. Doreen and Jillian, who know that a Lola's Day is a cure for anything. There isn't anyone as beautiful and as accomplished as you two, and I couldn't be more proud. Sophie, who has made me a better person and has taught me to see the good in everyone. Lucy, my sister and best friend.
My friends and family, they don't understand. They fear they lose so much if you take my hand, but for you.
And all the beautiful people who have shared their love with me.
All for you. I'd lose it all. My hidden treasure chest, my golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you. Ooh, I'd leave it all for you. You, I'd leave it all.
For the past 11 years, I've dedicated a large part of my life to making music. Practicing violin every day, going to weekly lessons and rehearsals, and preparing for concerts has taught me that passion means dedication. Being a musician gives you a family, where even though everyone seems to have nothing in common, we all share the same love for making music. Art has always been a part of my life for as long as I can remember. It's the one thing that comes the most naturally to me and makes me feel the most at peace. It's taken me to New York through the Vans Custom Culture Contest, which was an amazing trip spent with amazing artists where I got to witness firsthand the transformative power that art has on our lives. I've learned that art has no limit and that it has the ability to change the world.
I tend to close the door. I never went to Can't you see I don't have
one thing on my mind? One thing on my mind.
My favorite book is Gone with the Wind by Margaret Mitchell. Scarlett, the protagonist, is arrogant, selfish, and much too independent for the time period, but she's the kind of character you learn from. During the Civil War, Scarlett lost the comfortable life she had always been used to, but her determination makes her a fighter and a survivor and teaches us that giving up is never an option. Scarlett lost so much throughout the novel, but when she lost Rhett Butler, it was the moment she really learned that love is not a weapon. She teaches us that sometimes you never really learn how to love others until you lose everything, but love is something you fight for. My greatest accomplishment by far is graduating high school as salutatorian and as a Royal Lancer, and getting into Dartmouth College. When I visited back in August, I fell in love with Dartmouth and felt an immediate sense of belonging and possibility that I had felt nowhere else. Receiving my acceptance early decision was one of the happiest moments of my life, because suddenly all the hard work over the past few years was completely worth it. I learned that I can make my dreams come true. I haven't chosen a major yet because I believe there is so much left to discover that I don't even know about yet. But I do know that I am fascinated by the world around me and I want to learn more about culture and science and the things that make us human. The beauty of the future is that we can make all the plans in the world, but ultimately life will take its course and it will be full of beautiful surprises. When I look at my future, I see indefinite directions my life could go in, but most of all, I see happiness and accomplishment and the ability to leave my mark on the world. I want to experience everything that life has to offer. Hear new music, read new books, see more art, make art, and simply just live happy, passionate, and free. Just remember to follow your heart, and the money will follow you.